not only in the United States, but all over the world. People sometimes use it to get high in a bar, maybe after depressions or bad business deals or whatever. But we bodybuilders obviously use it as a high protein and high amino acid supplement.